You know, often we see that in a devotee life, we often end up in social gratification. Certain times, how to get over it?
Social gratification. You have to dovetail these things, knowing very well you are dovetailing. Because if you don't know you are dovetailing, then it can turn into sense gratification. So knowing very well this is a process, just like let's say we have competition between devotees, right? How much you distribute books and all these things. It is for our mind to do more service at this stage. But if it doesn't, if you don't need that, don't criticize that. That is required for some people. That system is there. I will also fall into that system, but I don't take motivation from this competition. Who did more? Who did less? I will take motivation from why, who did? Why should I do only what he did? I can think 10 times what he did. Why I need somebody else's thing? Prabhupada's inspiration I will do. Like that, somebody can think, somebody can take that stand. So there is nothing. And if somebody is taking motivation from such things, social gratification, oh, I am the top book distributor, I am the top collector, all these kind of things. No problem, as long as it doesn't go very deep inside. Just during the work, it will fire you up. Afterward, just forget it. Just to fire your system, you can use it. But don't think that you have become that. It's a role play. Don't think I have become the top collector. Then one day, from top, as much as you think you become, that much you will have a fall. That is Krishna's way of making the devotees humble.